Don't worry, he'll be fine. Only kids like me know about that entrance.
They'll find it. They'll call in a team and canvass the whole tunnel system.
Then we better hurry.
So, where's this thing come out anyway?
Well, I don't really know for sure.
We'll find out today.
Automated Nutriculture. I think I remember learning about this in school. The food we ate every day came from here.
Just another battle.
Thank you.
Follow my lead, Hope.
City's food production, Falci. Name's Carbuncle. That's one of our enemies, being Sanctum and all.
So, kill him and cut off the food supply. That'll make us popular.
I think people have enough reason to hate us, don't you?
Yeah, you're probably right. Hungry people make for angry people.
Why don't we use that as a landmark? Let's head for the Falci at the center.
Time to switch it up. Keep up with me, Hope. We got this under control. I've got your back. Time to switch it up. Follow my lead. Keep up with me, Hope.
Look at us, pulselessly, using a sanctum fallacy to tell where we're going. Sort of strange.
Not really. We've relied on them our whole lives. The food we eat, the light, and water, it's all from the fallacy. You know, I think Cocoon was really built for them. The rest of us, we're just leeches. Parasites.
You think? They protect us, nurture us. They take care of, well, normal people. They treat us like we're special. Almost like... like we're pets.
World, raised on a Falci leash. It was the only life I knew how to live. When it was taken from me, I was completely lost. Without a master to follow, my life had no purpose. Hope, listen to me. This Lassie curse, it took everything from me. My future, my dreams. I didn't want to think, so I fought instead. As long as I was fighting, nothing else was real. I was running away. And you, Hope, you got swept along with me.
But Lightning, I don't understand.
Operation Nora is over.
What?
I...
No! You told me to fight!
I made a mistake!
But... you can't do this. You can't just build something up like that, then abandon me.
I won't abandon you. I won't.
I can't just throw in the towel. How am I supposed to just forget about all this?
Huh.
So what do we do now? We're Lassie. Taking time bombs. Enemies of Cocoon. If we can't follow the plan, do we just lay down and die?
I didn't mean we should give up.
Then what battles do we fight? And against who? Tell me that!
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
That's right. I don't know yet. But I do know we can't lose hope.
Hope? There is no hope. Not for Lassie.
There's you.
It's my name. Not who I am.
I was just like you.
Huh?
My parents died. I had to be strong for Sarah, so I thought I needed to forget my past. And I became Lightning. I thought that by changing my name, I could change who I was. I was just a kid. Lightning. It flashes bright, then fades away. It can't protect, it only destroys. Sarah tried to tell me, but I wouldn't listen.
There you are.
If you really are Lassie, it's my job to deal with you.
Typical.
I threatened her.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Sorry. Got held up.
Where have you been?
I am really late, huh?
The only one who believed her was Snow.
Don't say it! Don't say his name. It brings everything back. I keep playing it in my head. What happened to her? And then I see his stupid face and he's smiling. How can he smile when she's dead? I know! There's nothing I can do about it. I hate knowing that. No matter what happens, she's not coming back. When I was fighting, there was no time to think about it. It felt good just to give in. But now you start talking about hope. I'm sorry, I messed up.
No. It's my fault.